Anna Dubinsky moves it out to Delzato, finds the handle. He finds Jokinen, back to Delzato, wrist shot, hit a Ranger in front, they score! Beautiful play into the doorstep by Drury from his knees. The puck hit him, he found it and wheeled it around Fleury. Couldn't see the puck as Fleury was shielded from the puck by Drury, who put it in to tie this game at two.
Well, that was incredible work by a guy that was really a spark for Team USA in the Olympics. A great shot blocker, now in front of the net, getting body position and on his knees is able to find that puck, knows where the net is. Drury's always been a guy that scored a lot of big goals in his career. And that one there from his knees, backhanded, spinorama.